Well, it's just about as good as it gets in European football. The 12 times champions of Europe against the team that many think will lift the trophy in Kiev in May. Superstars everywhere you look. Ronaldo versus Neymar. This is the Champions League at its very, very best.
Pressing from Verratti.
Here's Marcelo, who switches the play superbly to Ronaldo. Ronaldo's in! Brilliant save by Areola. Mbappe giving Marcelo the slip. Cavani in the middle, let it run for Neymar. And then Rabiot and Paris Saint-Germain lead in the Bernabeu. It's not one of the big three. It's Adrian Rabiot with a goal. Real Madrid nil. Paris Saint-Germain won. Toni Kroos sets a penalty. No doubt about that one for the Italian referee. Up steps Ronaldo and scores in tremendous power, and the holders in the Champions League are level on the stroke of half-time through Cristiano Ronaldo. PSG on the back foot. Marco Asensio sends it right away through, it's got it!